equals length times width. The area of a rectangle equals length times width.